You need not be an affirmation addict. You don't have to be dependent on approval. Not an approval addict. But the more you depend on God, the more your soul is satisfied because of the acceptance and the recognition that God gives you, the less you become affirmation dependent, the less you become an approval addict. Yes, we want people to approve what we say. We want people to agree with what we think, we say, and we do. And when people don't, we have a tendency to get put off. Well, the less you are put off by human disagreement shows the more mature you are. Yes, not approved by the world, not a friend of the world, but approved by God and by the Holy Spirit. This doesn't mean that you become a breaker of the law. This doesn't mean that you lead an irresponsible, unaccounted life. But it's just that you depend more on the approval, recognition by the Holy Spirit. God bless you.